of the party. You two can learn to play by ear. You two can toot on a cute little flute. Just join the institute. You two can play a ragtime piano. You two can do a Fred Astaire. You two, my friend, can be clever no end. And the dollar is all you spend. Your friends may laugh, for friends are funny that way. But their laughter will turn to amazement when you begin to play. You two can be the life of the party. You two can make the ladies fall. Don't you be a fool, you can do it if you join the chorus. Join the chorus, join the chorus. Another cigarette before we say goodnight again. And incidentally, dear, if I'm not too bold, I'd like to hold you tight again. Let's have another cigarette, a puff or two or three with me. I'm in a sentimental sort of a mood. I wish that you'd agree with me. We'll blow a cloud of smoke up to the skies the moon will get. Smoke in his eyes, we'll kiss and then we'll kiss again. It's proper moonlight etiquette to love and love and love again. We ought to say goodnight and yes, let's have another cigarette.
cozy little white house, shining brighter than a lighthouse. I can see you and me strolling down a lane of flowers, spending all our carefree hours. I can see you and me through all our labor. We'll never fuss. We'll love our neighbors and they'll love us. With my arms around your shoulder, through the years as we grow older, I can see, darling, you and me.
Whether it's a serenade in Spain, whether it's a love song by the Seine, in any language they're saying the same, I love you. Whether it's a Russian refrain, or if it's by mere vis du chien, in any language they're saying the same, I love you. In any clime, with any rhyme, what do the lips of lovers impart? There is no other tongue, love is the mother tongue of each and every heart. Out on a Venetian blue lagoon, or beneath a Yankee doodle moon, in any language they're saying the same, I love you. Thank you.
the world, is there someone for me? She may be standing on the corner on a lonely street, but tell me, how will we happen to meet? Where in the world is that moment divine? Where are those arms, where are those lips to whisper, will you be mine? Where you are if you're waiting, patiently waiting for me? Oh, how in the world will I know where in the world you may be?
Just as strange as can be, like a last night's dream, you're out of this world to me. Purple moon is shining, golden clouds reclining on a lazy lavender sea, like a shooting star, you're out of this world to me. Sun pouring down in the lane, seems to be indigo rain, flashing on silvery leaves in different keys, the words I love you. All my dreamy walking, all my crazy talking, shows how mad a lover can be. Though you're in my arms, you're out of this world to me. Suddenly life turns out to be a song.
One never knows, does one, the moment or the place. Then right before your eyes, someone occupies your embrace. Someday, look and you'll find two hearts will bless. Someday, fate will be kind. Pray for the future, hope for the best. One never knows, does one? That's just the way it goes. All at once you hear, hold me, caress me, and then love may come, but when? One never knows. The dinner was great. Don't let a compliment wait. Mention how pretty her dress is. It's the little things that count. Each little sign of affection will brighten her day. You are her dream of perfection, so keep it that way. Thank her for all she may do. She'll be so grateful to you. If you will always remember, it's the little things that count. I'd love to play a little love scene opposite you. I'd make it oh so realistic opposite you. At first I'd look in your eyes and tell a few little lies, the kind that lovers love to improvise. And then I'd feel your hand in mine, dear, trembling with bliss. That's just about the time I'd kiss you, something like this. And maybe some morning after a sweet honeymoon for two, you'll see me at the breakfast table opposite you.